So hey guys, this is Flight Simulator 200, and today I'm going to show you how to download an aircraft into Flight Simulator 2004. And this is only for 2004. So here we go. You go to your browser. The highly preferred browser is Google Chrome. Click on that. You go to the top browser over here where you get to search it. Type in, go to simviation.com. It's SimViation.com. Press that. Come to this screen, you press main menu Simviation. And since today I'm only showing you about Flight Simulator 2004, you're gonna click that over there. And today we're gonna download a jet. So we're gonna go to Civil Jets. Today, the jet I really wanna get is a. Like kind of a big jet. So I'm just gonna, just gonna get at anything. Here, this looks good here. I'm gonna get this US. Yeah, we'll get something else. Looks boring. Just looked down the list over here. Maybe we'll get to South African Airways. This is a Boeing 767. Just gonna give a click on that. You're gonna get up to this screen. You're gonna right click and press Save Link As. I highly prefer you make a folder of Flight Simulator downloads. And I'm gonna save that and like that. So as that downloads, I'm just gonna pause the screen for a second, but we'll pause for you guys. I'll resume it soon, and yeah, just wait a couple of minutes. So hey guys, here Flight Simulator 200. We're just continuing now. It's almost finished downloading. And when it finishes downloading, I don't know when yours is gonna finish. You click it, left click it, regular. And you're gonna click aircraft. There it's gonna be in the aircraft folder. It must have model, panel, sound, and texture. If it does not have any of that, your plane will not work correctly, or it just won't be there. So now that's all downloaded, you can X all of it out. Remember, this is Microsoft 2004. You're gonna go to Documents, wherever you have that plane. You will go, and here it is. Just click it again, and there it is. And you're gonna, that's your documents. Now you gotta go to My Computer, and you click your C drive, wherever you have. I go to recent places. It's Flight Simulator 9, not 2009, but 9. Click aircrafts. These are all the aircrafts I have. Download more, and you're gonna drag that cra aircraft from the documents folder into here, and boom, there it is. You can X that out. X that out. And gonna put in the disk now. Sorry. And as this loads up, let me see how much time I've left on this. I am good. So as this loads up, just gonna talk a little. Remember, if you have any questions, you can write on my YouTube page. Please recommend this, post any good comments, thumbs up, thumbs down. I hope this is helpful to you. And as this loads up, hear the engine cranking. Just empty my recycle bin. The X is all right. And as this pops up now, it's gonna be going into a flight simulator. And change aircraft. I'm not sure what it's called, so I'm just gonna go be going down the list. Yeah, sorry guys. It's my JetBlue. Believe it or not, Sky Spirit. Yeah, I'm sorry again. Oh, here it is. This is the airplane downloaded, Continental Airlines. There it is, so well, maybe we'll take it for a spin. Yeah, where's the mouse? This is Boeing 777. Since some broadcast on this in New York, we were going to Kennedy International. 16. Yeah. Let me make a little picture. Make that. And fly now. Hopefully it'll work. Maybe we'll take it for a little spin. We'll see how it flies. And again, please recommend it. Hope it helped you. And share it to your friends. Share it to anybody you think will enjoy it. Here it is. There it is. You see it? Zoom in, zoom out. Right side, the front, back, sides. Nice. Yeah, we'll take it for a spin. There it goes. Yeah, I'm not so good at taking off with it, but yeah, I'm good at landing it, you know. Again, this is New York. This is Kennedy. He's gonna take it off. Let me fly for a minute or two. Check the knots. It's telling me that 747 takes off at 350 knots, so I'm gonna have to do at least 300 for this. Okay, so that's not working so well. Hopefully this, you know, helped you. Yeah, so that's how you do it. So remember, please recommend it. Thank you.